Today we're going to make a wrap out of this cucumber.
First, we need to cut the cucumber. And now we need to hollow it out. It should look like this.
Don't forget to eat the best part. For the tuna dip, we need tuna.
Mayo.
And sriracha sauce.
Give it a good mix.
Now we need our veggies. Now it's time to fill up the cucumber.
So this part is a little bit tricky, but take your time and it will work great.
This looks so beautiful. That's such a fun way to